Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, the Labor Worker. Welcome back to another episode of, Subnautica Below Zero. We are gonna go and, once we gather some, bladder fish, we're gonna go and, try and get, go back to that ship, that big ship, and cut open some doors and hopefully get the blueprints for that one little module that we need. One little thing that I didn't think about when I was at, Marguerite's base is like, how the hell did she survive the Kara virus? Because by all accounts, she didn't have the cure. The enzymes weren't made yet, created yet when the Subnautica 1 we came around the place. Because those bases were quite old at that point.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
When we arrived. So that's a bit of a weird thing, but yeah. But it could be a possibility that since the Emperor was still alive, like the Reaper most likely was feeding on a small fish that had the end, small bits of the enzyme. Most likely the Reaper had some enzymes as well. So, as a result. Grab as much lithium as I can. Because I'm gonna need those plastic steel ingots. And also lead if I can. Gonna grab that as well.
Okay.
crystalline sulfur. Probably from the days of when the fucking sentry gun was still active. It's like this thing is like fucking overgrown already with sea life. Jesus Christ, it's taking quite a while to fucking dig.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, go back to the... Oxygen. Let's go back.
The reactor checks. We dumped a ton of runoff, and we don't need the rods melting down. Then I helped with the scavenging, chopped some veggies with the cooks, and tried to help Diana, but she sent me down to engineering with Stephanos. I've been working with him the last few days. Stephanos. How to describe Stephanos? He's by far the most thorough engineer I've worked with, and no ego. He never leaves a job undone, no matter how late it is. I've never seen him awake before 11, and he always greets me by saying, "Kalimera, Yasmin," in the sleepiest drawl. Not a morning person, that one.
Yeah.
He listens with the slightest smile on his face and twirls this stray curl by his ear. Okay. He asks a billion questions, but I don't mind. He surprised me today. There's an empty room on the bridge, just a spot of negative space in the ship. He set a picnic there and said, "I need to relax." He even called me a busybody. There were these crazy glowing fungus things he found to set the ambiance. The most exciting part though, drum roll.
Okay.
He can jailbreak fabricators. He made a small batch of traditional Grecian dishes, but the craziest part, he managed to make a suitable falafel for me. I never thought I'd see a good falafel in deep space. Alhamdulillah. A quiet genius, that one. This planet may be a cold mistress, but maybe it isn't so bad.
Seriously? Reactor rods.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
of cool. Get into the... Alright. Upstairs. Okay, this is my second. I'm gonna need a ton of lead as well. Come on.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Okay, I need to look for those kinds of boxes.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
God damn it. It is annoying that I have to do this constantly, but if I wanna fully explore this thing, I gotta do it that way.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Nope. Still missing one. There was one of those nearby, but I doubt there was anything there. Oh god, what was that? Is that a bug? Could be. Well, whatever, let's actually try and go and find that architect.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
So what do we find? Reactor rod. Okay. this was the other end? Oh my... Oh. Essentially, this place... This ship's already looted. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. P1.
Garden harvests geothermal energy to nurture the life that grows within.
You know what? I don't really care if I have to spend quite a long time scanning this bitch. That is something so huge. I literally can't even be mad.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Go.
What? Bust this bitch open. Come on.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remain.
Now I just need to build the test override module. Then I can disable that satellite tower.
Oxygen.
Holy shit, there's so many of them. Oh. I must have scanned one of those guys already.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Man, I really want to get this truck.
Warning.
this is not that one. Got it as well. God damn it, where is it?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, fuck that. That place is way too deep. Get up. Yeah, time to get back to base. that voice crack? I didn't see that. Fuck. Citra fragment. Citra fragment. Oh?
Another site found. Perhaps its data will tell me something useful. I have collected enough data to extrapolate the location of a component necessary to assemble my body.
Oh?
I will provide a signal.
That's signal good. Location uploaded to PDA. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
My body is anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal.
Oh.
For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own, and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Meters. Okay. I definitely have to build a base here. Or something similar to one. Okay. And put this in the place of the cutting tool. Let's build a multi-purpose room. Like somewhere around here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Mm.
Eye jelly. Titanium. Now, if I can get a titanium here,
Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking.
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something. Almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
Looks like Emmanuel, that dude who's in charge, like that big wig, seems to be some kind of douche a bit.
The artifact you found contains traces of information suggesting what has become of my people.
Oh.
New technology acquired.
Recyclotron. Silver, copper. interesting. Beavered pepper tree. Violent snow cone. Titanium and two quartz. Quartz is easy to get. I can get a topside, but it's the titanium that's gonna be the problem. Okay, two quartz got. It's all about now getting the titanium.
All Terra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Fire Robotics Center.
Oh. Oop. Ice. Stalgamite. Pathfinder tool already have. Oh my god! Spot penguins are green. Truck's about 200 meters away. What is?
Fire Robotics. This is where Sam worked.
Battery. I'm just gonna go and get some blueprints. That's all I'm gonna do to this today.
Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was.
Okay. Oh, Sam's bed. Messy? Possibly.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam,
what do you mean?
I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential.
Potential?
That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
Hey, Sam.
Okay.
Oh, hey there, Pengling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
An SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penglings. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains in the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A Hydra?
Well...
How ridiculous.
Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
Huh. That's so. Okay. Fiber mesh. Oh, there is more. Power cell charger. Bridge. thermos. Not a PDA.
Oh, you brought a friend.
Spy pangling in training. We're recording audio, is that okay?
Of course. I have the photos you sent. What am I looking at here?
Coral pustules on the frozen Leviathan.
That's nothing to worry about in and of itself. It's well contained.
The ice samples suggest it's been frozen since the time of the outbreak. The strain made the planet uninhabitable. If it mutates...
Are you feeling unsafe?
Very.
If I escalate this issue for you, will you feel comfortable enough to concentrate again? I have deadlines for the Snow Fox and the mining bots coming up. Okay. I really need your focus on the Penglings.
Oh, yeah. That's a relief, actually. I was expecting more of a fight.
Nothing is more important than our safety. I'll take care of it, okay?
Thanks.
Okay.
I won't let you down.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
Wait, there's someone... There's more. Is there a way to get to that? Okay. Snowbox hover pad.
New blueprint synthesized.
Okay.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Where the sea truck is, and I can start building the base there. Make a beacon for that second base. Found a new area, found lots more story bits. We still need a lot to actually like put some plans in motion.
Captain,
another artifact.
Yes, although...
You cannot know for sure what it is, but it is certainly of significant import. I know.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. Fabricator. Advanced wiring kit. I need to get that fabricator here so that I can at least make a... Okay, one more titanium, two more quartz. There we go. Make the fabricator. I'm gonna need another piece of titanium. Gold. Pulsion cannon. Snowstalker fur. That's for a cold suit. Alright. I need to copper is not something I'm dying for, but I need to cool. Oh. Let's go make that beacon second and mark it as the second base. Then we can go back to our original base and then we can get some things made. Time to go. It is quite a travel, but at least we got bases to move things around in. But I seriously need this. I need to get stuff for the sea truck. Should have everything else back at my original base. Kinda glad I actually went out and explored like in a larger range. God damn it. There we go. Depth modules as well. Luckily, I have plenty of diamonds now. But I need to make a moon pool. A moon pool for parking my sea truck. Goodness gracious. Admittedly, I did not anticipate that I would have to, like, do this kind of a long travel. But I also did need to go to those crashed ships to get that module. I was hoping that all three would be in that one big one. Turns out that was a big fat no. And I needed to go and get
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Thermos? No. Water. Oh. Sea truck upgrades. Thermal upgrade. Sea truck defense. Afterburner. Horsepower upgrade. Actually, I'm gonna try and make the loophole. Two titaniums and lubricant. Simple enough. This place is running low on power. It's running low on power. Okay, what do I actually need for a lubricant? Oh, it's a creepvine cluster. Yeah, didn't I have one? Just lying around. No, that's those. No. I need that. Oh my god, I need more titanium. Deconstruct this. There we go. Come on.
Oxygen
restored. Draining systems initiated.
There we go. Ow. This thing. Go. We got a fresh power cell in that baby. Put that away. I'm actually maybe gonna do. There we go. Actually, gotta go and perhaps go to Delta Station and just like. Disable that thing. In the next episode, we'll go and visit Marguerite. Because, like, I want to get more done in this one. Because, goddamn, I'm remembering the joy of playing Subnautica now. Because, like, constant exploring, actually getting things done as well. Like, when I found that Fee Robotics, I had find so much crap. It's like, no, I can't stop playing now. I gotta explore it like as much as I can. And I don't think I even found everything there. Like a lot of story bits I did find, but I didn't find everything. Done as quickly as possible. There we go.
Back to the terminal.
All right.
Oh, shit. Please work. Yes, satellite is down.
I am impressed. That was most resourceful.
Thanks.
All right, Altera. You win this round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Sure. Whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
Okay. Original. Pilot last known position. Second base, all that, yada yada. Well, yeah. But now that that's done, honestly, now it's... Shit. Ow. Now it's about, getting,
Fred, I'm not blaming you. What do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it, and it was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
Okay.
I'm sure you are. But you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You wanna follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident.
Yo. That dude really is like... just like, we can... Can't keep getting these trucks like explode. This truck's gotta be careful, man. It's like, I understand you, but this is like really harsh. Even I understand. It's like I have to do constant repairs on my fucking truck. It's like insane how much repairs I have to do at times. But not much I can do about that. But yeah. So anyways. Yeah, thank y'all so much for watching this episode of
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Of Subnautica Below Zero. We just disabled the communications towers. We expanded our base a little bit. We built a second one, at least the bare bones of it. Second base, and there's Fee Robotics. Next episode, we're gonna have to go there and continue searching, like, what else is there. But one thing's for damn sure. We need to... We need to get as much upgrades and stuff as we can, so that we don't have to worry about anything else. But yeah, okay, this as well. 300 meters, good. But, yeah, though, anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you hated it, because it will help the series out a lot. Do leave a comment if you have something on your mind as well, because I'd love to see what you guys have to say and all that. And, also, please do consider subscribing. And I'll see you all in the next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.